That better stay like that. I'm just saying. Alright, we saw this cage. Yeah, in a picture. Seems like it. Oh yeah, they were totally keeping people here. I know I fucking heard something. Daddy, I will not be bad anymore. I'm something, Daddy. I'm sorry, Daddy, I'll not be bad anymore, and he just kept doing it. Somebody's been a naughty boy. Oh, that's beautiful. Yeah, there's totally needles in the toilet. Oh boy. Why can't I take the crowbar? Why wouldn't you take the crowbar? You just saw some shit, and you're not looking to take the crowbar, you shithead? There's somebody on that bed. There's somebody. I just see somebody on that bed. With the light on. See what I see? Bolt cutters. Is that a female? Looks like a female. Oh. Turn, dead, turn, dead, turn. Mia is on the top of the list. Nothing there. I'll take that. I'm willing to bet that's Mia.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
She must have.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Oh. Why? No. Can we just leave? We can totally leave. Like, we can totally leave.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
You don't have the same lithe frame she does, okay?
There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
Dude, shut the fuck up, bitch.
We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
What?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
What do you mean we're gonna be a family here?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
I don't know what's going through her fucking head. She's a little nutty, and she would be by being cooped up. I heard that. Don't fucking do that shit, okay? Oh my God, is that a person? What? Where? God. No, you can talk. You can talk. Probably not.
No, leave me alone!
Mia?
Oh, God. Okay, well, she got whisked away real fucking quick. You would think that you would have a little bit more fight in you than that. Then again, she might be getting starved with a little less energy. I don't know. Jesus Christ. It's gonna explode. If I seriously been gone that long. That it's dark out and raining. all the things that are not working, right? Electricity in the house, but the phone doesn't work. Basement there. I like that. That's nice. Cool. Nice. First aid. I like first aid. I like first aid. Shut up. Why? Why are you going slow, homie? What the fuck?
That is her.
Holy shit.
Wait!
What the f- Man, that's gonna be- Those are mild cuts.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
That's it? Okay, homie. Like, you have some deep gouges. Your hand is not usable anymore. Can we just teabag her? Is this door still open or not? Look at my hands, they're all fucked up. Check on Mia. I did check on Mia, dickhead. What the f- Get up, homie.
You shouldn't have called me then. Now you have to be dead too.
Punch that bitch, yeah! Give it a fucking business! Oh. Well, I just killed Mia. Well, there's a fucking axe hanging out of her face. The phone's ringing. Home. She attacked me again, so I freaking put an axe to her fucking neck. Phone wasn't working before, buddy.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
I don't know. She called her name. Called herself by the name Zoe. Probably, but I'm not going to right now. Put my hands up. What the fuck? Alright, well, I'm 100%
yeah.
Taking that axe. 100% taking that axe. Oh, I remember this place. You remember this? You remember this? This was the first area we came through. This is the... Yep. Making sure the bitch ain't in here again. Yes. See, I don't feel as bad now that I have a fucking weapon, all right, instead of being defenseless. That's terrible shit. Zombie though, that's not the real zombie, you know? Didn't I close that door? No, okay, never mind. I thought I closed. Yeah, this is where the fuse is. No, fuse is right here. Yeah, it did. Exactly. I know I fucking saw her. She had to go up the stairs. Ah!
No more. I need another beer.
Watch your legs. Holy shit. Oh, fuck me. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, I haven't been scared like that in a long fucking time. Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh. Shit. What's my heart at? Oh, it would be. It would be. Fuck. It would be that high. Oh my god, it's so retarded. Why would she be in there? I checked that before. She had no reason to fucking be there. She was smiling. She is smiling. She's having a good old time. She's fucking laughing at me because I screamed like a bitch. Not in her forehead, it's a gouge in her neck.
It's a gouge in her forehead, too.
Alright, ready? Ugh, no, I'm not ready.
It's okay, it's me.
Look at the fucking...
You know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Oh, fuck you! Oh god, please, you gotta fucking get the thing out. Get the
Now, let's see how you feel. It's my job. Must contain the outbreak. Gonna quit. I promise. Must
get up.
It all down.
Put the med kit on it. Oh. Homie, put the med. Oh, dude, that's squirting. If we put the med kit on it, would it grow a hand back? Trying to be looking around, homie, but we're gonna look around anyways. Dude, I'd be fucking delirious right now.
Okay, fine.
Seriously. Nonchalant about having a fucking no hand, right? Oh. Now I got a weapon, bitch. Let's do this now. I was testing to see if the second arm would come up. Like, seriously, you would bleed out. It wouldn't take long either. Yeah, you would. Instead of just grunting around. She's right behind me. No, she... Fucking bitch.
Oh.
Yeah. What? What?
It's up.
How many bullets are you gonna take? Head is where it's counting.
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me.
Up. That's gonna help. Can we just take that thing from her? Like, that'll be a good start.
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh yeah, that's good. Why did I use my med kit? I should have just kept walking. What the fuck? That dude is freakishly strong to be carrying two bodies with him. Still a little mad. That's a lot of weight to be grabbing around. Oh, fuck.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What?
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Oh, I'm out of death.
Get out the way, Marguerite.
Hit-boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll pay for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. My boy.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again!
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
It is.
Thank you.
herb. What? Mr. Thursday asking for help with three men who went missing during the trials in Paris. Missing men have been identified. Peter Walken, Andre Stickland, and Clancy Jarvis. The three produced videos for the internet and traveled for their latest production. Their videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and places. Yep. Think there's anything on this person? Holy shit. She might as well be dead. Nico's Hardware. Apparently. She is looking at me. Oh yeah, she's following me. Oh my god. Intestines. She's 100% following everything I do. That's not cool. I take a butter knife or a fork, anything. Or if it's wise to go this way or go the other way. Which way? Here or there? Here or there? Here. There? Okay, we're not going that way. We don't have any cutters. Fucking locked. Of course it would be. Can't be removed by hand. Are you shit serious? Hey, Grandma. All right, so she's still there. Something in the house that I'm missing. It's missing the frickin' chime. Take Grandma and throw her downstairs or some shit. Something's definitely gonna be said. There's gotta be something in the kitchen. females, 50s, meaty, sauteed, fucking gross. April, 30s, lean, gumbo. Yep. Barbecue, portly. Oh my god. Something somewhere. A boot. Evelyn. What does this have to do with anything? You gonna put a boot in here for me to look at? Evidence. I feel like I looked at everything and it just. I think I covered it all. Oh, right there. Hey, Grandma. Yeah, the curtain.
Out before dinner was done.
What, bitch? Hey, what's up? All right, I get it. I'm fucking leaving.
Where in the hell you think you're going to, son?
Did I go to the wrong way? Where am I gonna run?
Miss me?
No, I didn't. I should be able to punch you or something.
Come on! Come on!
I can't. That's the problem. There's no place for me to go. And I have nothing to fight with. I just keep blocking everything at this point. Of course he is. Are you good? Are you good?
I got the gift running all through me. All through me.
Run. I can't block anything, and I.
Every day.
On the other side. Oof. I see you, homie.
It's over, boy.
Oh, I died. No shit, huh? I don't know. Probably. Where can I run, though? That's the problem. There's no place other for me to hide. That's the problem. Like, is this what I'm supposed to do? Like, I don't get if I'm supposed to, like, wait for him to come up and then just... Because he saw me. I don't want to. Sounds like he's coming.
Thought you'd just slip out before dinner was done?
Boom!
Peace, homie.
Time to grow a pair, Ethan.
Woo! Get in! I feel like it's stuttering for me. Really bad. Stuttering. I do have it on like extra high settings and everything, so. It's right above me. It'd be amazing if, like, I don't know, you'd fuck off. What I didn't grab was the herbs. I should have just restarted. Oh, that's cool. Well, that's cool, I guess. Yeah, no kidding. this stuff anymore. Okay. Oh, look at that. The old storage box. Cool.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Lockpick can unlock the shit inside the inside that main room. Where is it, though? Where do you think he's banging? Yep. It is somebody. What do you think? What do you think? You see him?
Hey, over here!
Shut the fuck
up! Open up! Hey, you! Hey!
Hey! Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk then.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. It's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Jesus fucking Christ. What am I gonna do with a knife?
Yeah. Okay, now, through the door here, and go use the lockpick for some shit? Yes? Granny's gone. Probably sitting down enjoying a book. Right here. And there was something locked. Where? I know I saw something locked. Shadow fucking scared the shit out of me. I could have sworn I saw something locked here.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back. Put
Wait!
Whoa. Part of the
nothing.
Story.
Just a man without a friend.
You think you can hurt me? Alright, well, I think I need to turn down the Yeah, because you got all that kind of time, right? Alright, I think we need to turn down the display here. I mean, the graphics. I don't think my Yeah, I know, right? I can't. Yeah.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill him!
Stop.
You gonna have to do better than that, boy.
Sup? Hi.
I got to get put it all through me.
How many fucking bullets are you gonna take to the face? Car, homie! Get in the fucking car! Run!
Let's finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No.
I docked, right? Did I dock? I don't think it matters for him. Get out.
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker! This isn't the end, you know?
Fucking A, dude! first aid kit. I'm gonna have to. Hello? Are you fucking joking, homie?
Attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Oh, fuck!
That's nice. I didn't have a bullet left. Shotgun shells, huh? No, but it does it when you're transitioning from one room to the next. Like right here. Right now it's changing. I'm gonna have to change the textures because it's not a good time for that shit to happen. This is really annoying. Like, I want to fucking end this so I can. Oy. Damn, huh? Whew. Let's put it to medium, because it doesn't have to be fucking like what the fuck, right? Got your freaking hoodie on, like. Get away from him to get out through the main hall. I wouldn't mind doing that fight again. Like, save my bullets. Oh, if I did, if, no big deal. Yeah, see. Yeah. Hello. Knife. I didn't want to do that. Whatever. The fuck? Equip the fucking... Ah. Oh, come on, Zoe.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Next page. Cool. That's way too good to be true. Yep. No. Thought it was too good to be true. You're not gonna give me a shotgun right out the gate. So it looks like we're going upstairs. Or you can stab it. We saw one down below too. I'll have to go back to it. have anything unless they... I already did the lockpick, so... What would happen if I... Maybe I should cut her ass open. Fucking Wonder Bread. What do you think? Cut her like Wonder Bread? Granny. It won't let me. It won't let me do it. You must feel bad or something because... She's fucking freaking me out. I'm closing that door. Fuck. Alright, which way? Here? There? Out here? Somebody.
Just don't understand. Or is it just at all?
This, your manners, my friend.
Damn it.
Done to the verb it.
I know what you're
saying. I know.
Shells, but we got no fucking shotgun. Alright, well, I have bullets. We're gonna do this. Nice. Alright, we're also gonna do this. This is the main house. Remember this? That's the main part, right there. The garage is right there. I mean, he's probably not that far off. Okay. Which way? Here? Here or here? Which room? Mistakes have been made. Oh God. Disgusting mess of moon as well. You know what, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna open that door. Jack is gonna be right there. You know what I'm saying?
Heck of a thing, man. Sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
I fucking knew it.
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me.
Shut up.
As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which in a word means... you're fucked!
Oh God. I don't know. I'm not gonna look. I don't wanna look. I know he's there, I hear him. Jack, I'm not in here. Please leave. Jack, please leave. Jack, please fucking leave. Come on, you can't be just hanging around. Fucking leave, Jack. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Seriously, keep fucking with me like this? Please, just leave. Homie, I'm not done looking through this room. Listen to him. Okay. Shut up! I knew it! Stand up, homie!
I told you. Don't you fuck.
Oh man, no. I dead end.
Come out, wherever you are! Don't worry, I'm still here! God damn!
Oh my God! You're worse than Tyrant! Fucking A, man. That's stressful.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
Yeah. I'm seriously losing my mind right now. Like, my sanity, I'm losing it.
I am sick and tired. Sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide.
You've been a bad girl!
I got the heebie-jeebs. Like, I...
Listen, though. You just popped in this video. And she's saying, I'm sorry, that wasn't me. And then this woman is outside looking for her where you just saw her. So it's like it just happened. Did you notice that?
Yeah, I get you. I don't know. No, this is worse from when I started playing like Resident Evil 3 when that asshole just chased you everywhere. It's worse. It's fucking worse. No. I don't. This is horrible. This isn't the Resident Evil I remember, but this is definitely survival horror shit. Oh, fucking A. Like, I don't want to do hiding shit.
I am sick and tired of sick and tired of bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? I don't understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. You just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
I got no place to run and hide any further. No. I'm not sure if I can or not. I think it's a little late for me to do that.
Okay.
here. Stay right there, you little bitch! Get back to your room right now! This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. You just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Please just go away.
You to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. No.
No, please, just fucking go away.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
Legs. That was a good one. Which way was it?
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Bitch! Fuck you! I can't tell if she's coming. Oh my god. Fuck. This ain't right. I didn't think it was gonna be this bad. Like, I... Oh. I didn't see a single video of this because I didn't want to spoil... Like, I didn't... I didn't want to... I didn't want to, like...
Get through 5 minutes of this on the VR.
Oh, shit. My heart's going. Oh, fuck. It's been up and over 100 pretty much this entire time, guys. Like, this is not... I'm not gonna sleep tonight. I'm totally not gonna sleep tonight. Like, I don't know if I wanna keep doing this. This is not the Resident Evil of the first one. They made it legitimate survival horror at this point. This is not Resident Evil.